You're getting big! Good for you!
Trolls. They're trolls.
He's brought a girl!
Oh, yeah!
Yeah! Is that a real girl?
She's like a little cupcake.
What's going on?
I've learned to just roll with it.
Let me see. Bright eyes, barking nose, strong teeth. Yes, yes, she'll do nicely for our crystal.
Wait. No, no.
You've got the wrong idea. No, that's not why I brought her here.
Right, we're not. I'm not.
What's the issue, dear? Why are you holding back from such a man? Is it the clumpy way he walks?
What?
Or the grumpy way he talks?
Oh, no.
Or the pear-shaped, square-shaped weirdness of his feet.
Hey!
And though we know he washes well, he always ends up sort of smelly.
But you'll never meet a fella who's as sensitive and sweet.
That's nice, but...
So he's a bit of a fixer-upper, so he's got a few flaws.
Like his peculiar reindeer.
His thing with the reindeer, it's a little outside
of nature's
laws. This is not about me.
So he's a bit of a fixer-upper, but this for certain love. You can't fix this fixer-upper up with a little bit.
Stop talking about this. We've got a real, actual problem here.
I'll say. So tell me, dear, is it the way that he runs scared, or that he's socially impaired,
or that he only likes to tinkle in the woods?
I did not need to know that.
Are you holding back your fondness due to his unmanly blondness,
or the way he covers up that easy, honest good? He's just a bit of a fixer-upper. He's got a couple of bugs.
Oh, I don't.
Isolation is confirmation of his desperation for healing hugs.
Huh?
So he's a bit of a fixer-upper, but we know what to do. The way to fix up this fixer-upper is to fix him up with you.
Stop it. Enough! She is engaged to someone else, okay?
So she's a bit of a fixer-upper.
That's a minor thing.
Her quote engagement is a flex arrangement.
And by the way, I don't see no ring.
So hey. She's a bit of a fixer-upper. Her brain's a bit between. Get the fiancé out of the way, and the whole thing will be fixed.
We're not saying you can change him, cause people don't really change. We're only saying that love's a force that's powerful and strange. People make bad choices if they're mad or scared or stressed.
Fixer that can fix a fixer-upper is.
Do you, Anna, take Kristoff to be your trollfully wedded?
Wait, what?
You're getting married.
Anna. She's as cold as ice.